Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Today we are going to continue from the page number 25, the last para. Sheikhul Alam Rahmatullah Alayh is one of those rare personages of history whose popularity goes on growing even after their death. With the passage of time, the Sheikh has become a household name in every part of Kashmir. People continue to repeat his wise sayings and sweet verses. Years after his death, coins were struck in his name during the Afghan rule over Kashmir. Today, numerous trusts and educational institutions exist in his name. These include the Sheikhul Alam Rahmatullah Alayh Chair at the University of Kashmir and the Sheikhul Alam Rahmatullah Alayh Museum at the University of Jammu. Dear students, you know we are learning these days about Sheikhul Alam. Sheikhul Alam was one of the rare personages. He was the one of the famous personages. Personage here means famous person. Personage, famous person. Of the history whose popularity here means fame, goes on growing even after their death. After their death, Sheikhul Alam, Sheikh Nuruddin Wali, was very popular among the people and he became the household name of Kashmir in the valley of Kashmir. With the passage of time, the Sheikhul Alam has become a household name in every part of Kashmir. Yani isko Kashmir mein log, sabhi log jante hain. People continue to repeat his wise sayings and sweet verses. People nowadays, they are using his verses and wise sayings. For example, in Kashmiri he says, Anposh Teliyel Vanposh. His wise sayings that are great lessons for the people. And there is a philosophy in those verses. And verses. Years after his death, coins were struck in his name during the Afghan rule over Kashmir. When the Kashmir was under the Afghan rule, the coins were stuck on his name. Uske naam pe yahan sikke banaye gaye Sheikh Nuruddin Wali ke naam pe. Today, numerous trusts and educational institutions exist in his name. Aajkal latedad Kashmir mein iske naam pe Sheikhul Alam ke naam pe bahut se trusts और बहुत से तालीमी इदारे और काम कर रहे हैं. दीज इंक्लूड द शेखुल आलम रहमतुल्लाह चेयर एट द यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ कश्मीर विच इज़ द हाईएस्ट सीट ऑफ लर्निंग इन कश्मीर. कश्मीर यूनिवर्सिटी में एक डिपार्टमेंट है उसका नाम ही रखा गया शेखुल आलम चेयर. एंड द शेखुल आलम रहमतुल्लाह म्यूजियम एट द यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ जम्मू. यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ जम्मू में उसी के नाम पर एक म्यूजियम बनाया गया है. और भी कुछ बहुत से उसके नाम पे बहुत से इंस्टीट्यूशन का नाम यही शेखुल आलम के जैसे हम देखते हैं कि बहुत से इंस्टीट्यूशन उसके नाम पर बनाए गए हैं. तो अब यहाँ ग्लोसरी है. अगर आप देखेंगे ग्लोसरी में ये वर्ड्स आपको अपने काप पे लिखने हैं और इनको भी देखना है समझना भी है. फर्स्ट वर्ड इज ऑस्टर सिंपल AUSTER मीन्स ऑस्टर. और वहां थोड़ा साइलेंट पढ़ना है. सिंपल विदाउट लग्जरी. हर्मिट समवन हु चूजेस टू लिव अलोन. पेनेंस सब्जेक्टिंग वनसेल्फ टू रिजिड एंड पेनफुल स्पिरिचुअल एक्सरसाइज. एसेटिक वन हु लीड्स ए हर्मिट लाइफ. मोनास्टिक हर्मिटिक एस्केपिस्ट. पाइटी रिलीजियस डिवोशन. Sion, a child or descendant of a family. To strike a coin, it is a phrase, inscribe a name of a person on a coin as a mark of honor. This is enough for today. Inshallah, we will do that textual questions tomorrow. Thanks.